the greatest man in history. He had no servants. Yet, they call him master. He had no degree. Yet they call him teacher. He had no medicines. Yet they call him healer. He had no army. Yet kings feared him. He won no battles. Yet, he conquered the world. He committed no crime. Yet they crucified him. He died, and was buried in a tomb. Yet he lives today. Who is this great man? His name is Jesus.